Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be customizing some Retro 11, 72, and 10, and we're going to make them into some dirty breads. For this video, we're going to need some leather prepare and deglazer, some leather dye, and some Soulbrite, and a mixing jar with a brush. Since I already cleaned the bottoms, I'm going to go ahead and mix my solution together. You're going to need a 1-to-1 ratio on Soulbrite and your dye. After you apply 2 to 3 coats of dye to the sole, you're going to remove the excess with some deglazer and a rag. To finish up the dirty bread colorway, we're going to add black to the white midsoles. After we have the black on the midsoles, we're going to apply a matte finisher and lace them up. And here's the final product of the Retro 11 Dirty Breads. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. You can find me on Instagram and Facebook at Customs by Luke. Peace and love.
Yeah. Hey, records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo?